We have come with Sheffield to our Dutch pond that is in the forest. So that is Sheffield, and I want to show you guys the new toy. We bought it not long time ago. Hey, Sheffy! And Sheffy is very happy because now look how he can swim. Sheffy, apart. Up. It is very convenient to catch in the water. This toy is very light. It is easy for Sheffield to swim with it. Ah, it can beep. So, Sheffy. Okay. Once again. 1, 2, 3. I wanted to buy a red one, so for Sheffield to see it better in the water, but the color was only yellow. And for us that is not good, because you may see, I don't know the name of this plant in English, in Russian that is ryaska. So the pond is covered with these plants and they are also yellow, so not good for Sheffield to see it. I mean the toy. Sheffy, let me take it up. Okay. Sheffy, 1, 2, 3. His favorite occupation. He's crazy about water in any conditions, whether it is ice or snow or pond, so or lake, it doesn't matter much for Sheffield. Что ты там вынюхиваешь? Деловой такой. Шефи! Оп! Молодец! Давай еще раз. Once again. Оп! Молодец! Молодец! Умница! Умница! Сыра нет сегодня. Сыра пока нет. No cheese. A little bit later. Шефи, пойдем. Давай еще раз. Молодец. Молодец. Давай вместе. Оп, хорошо. Вот так. Вот так. Пойдем. Пойдем, 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 пойдем. Филя, барьер. Молодец, Марк. Умница, Марк. Молодец. Шеффилд, барьер. Ай, молодец, брат. Умница, Марк. Молодец. Так, мы умеем.
Молодцы. Уже.
Давай, папе лапку помашь. Сидеть. Сидеть. Молодец. Молодец.